the work, my last work day of the week. So excited about that. I can't wait for this work day to be done. I was supposed to run a half marathon tomorrow, and I don't think I'm going to do it because it's just way too cold. I know that's a cop out, but I really don't feel like running in the freezing cold. And I was reluctant, as it was, because it's my first day off. I have to wake up super early, even though I'll probably already be up. It would be a great way to start the day. We had this cold snap move in. Do not have to stop at the store, just gotta get my butt to work. I'm on time. Edit last night. Well, that's not entirely true. Oh, there goes the news. I edited the drone footage, but I didn't edit the vlog because I really wanted to see the drone footage. So I'm going to keep heading to work and start my day. 17 degrees out right now.
One of those romantic stories. I can't. I can't.
Time for work to be over. Can't wait.
One of those romantic stories.
Over. I'm heading into the store real quick. Was thinking of running this half tomorrow. I don't know if I'm going to or not, but I want to have some fuel just in case I do decide to. If I happen to wake up early enough and everything else. So I'll run in here, get some gels, maybe look at some shoes real quick, and then I get home and edit because I have the computer exporting something right now, so I want to get back to the house and plug that in before I run out of power or anything crazy. Hope you guys had a good day. I'll catch you in a little bit. So I think this is where we'll end today's vlog. Work was so, just a little busy at some points in time. A decent day overall, cold. Still don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow, if I'm running that race or not. I did go to the store and get gels and gummies just in case I do decide to run. I guess we'll see in the morning, right? It's gonna be cold, man. And I haven't ran in a while. It's a good course, it's a tough course. Kick my butt. I guess we'll find out in a few hours. I'm leaning towards not. Maybe I'll save it for the smaller race the following weekend. I'll catch you guys in the morning, vlog over. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.